A very good morning to all of you. In the previous video, we have discussed the extracts, the theme, the central idea of the poem Keeping Quiet by Pablo Neruda. In this poem, we have discussed that the central idea was self-introspection and what is the importance of self-introspection in the life of a human being. Today we will be discussing the important extracts along with the answers, the extracts which are very important from the board point of view. The first extract is, if we are not so single-minded about keeping our lives moving and for once could do nothing, perhaps a huge silence might interrupt this sadness of never understanding ourselves and of threatening ourselves with death. Now the important questions which are there, which are being asked in this extract are, whom does we refer to in the above line? Now it is here we refers to the human beings and their self-centeredness, that they are so self-centered, they don't introspect themselves. Second question is, why does the poet want us to do nothing at once? Now here the poet wants that our mind must be at peace so that we can introspect ourselves and we can analyze our own actions, because by introspecting we can know that where we are wrong and where we are right if we are going to introspect ourselves truly. The next question is, what is the sadness that the poet refers to the poem? Now here the poet want to say that the people, they are not able to understand themselves, though they know that where they are right, but they their actions are different from what they think. Then the next is, how can a huge silence do good to us? Because see, it is silence is the only language, the common language. If all the human beings, they are silent, then it helps in analyzing them, their actions, interpreting sadness of threatening ourselves with death. Now, what does the next stanza says that, perhaps the earth can teach us, as when everything seems dead and later proves to be alive. Now I'll count up to 12 and you keep quiet and I will go. Now here the poet is requesting that all of you be quiet, analyze yourself. The important questions of this extract are, what does the earth teach us? Now earth teaches us to be patient. The earth teaches us that when everything remains dead and how the new life, it emerges from the dead remains and how there is under apparent stillness. Next is, why does the poet countertop 12? It is, the poet warned that it is only if we are going to give few seconds or few minutes to introspect ourselves, and it is we are going to introspect ourselves only in the moment of silence. That is why the poet is requesting to be quiet and count to 12. The next question is, what will keeping quiet help us to achieve? Again the same answer, the keeping quiet is going to help us introspect ourselves, then experience silence and peace, and this again in turn will help us in finding the solutions of our problems. Next is, how does the earth teach us that is activity even in apparent stillness? Why? Because see, many changes would be there, but when we are going to introspect ourselves, this they have compared it with the seed. A seed that seems dead germinates under the earth and the new life emerges from that seed. The same way the poet is saying that if we are going to keep quiet and analyze ourselves, we are going to find out the solutions for the problems. The next stanza is, now we will count to 12 and we will all keep still for once on the face of the earth. Let's not speak in any language. Let's stop for 1 second and not move our arms so much. The important questions related to this stanza are, how long does the poet want us to stay strong? It is only for a brief moment. What does he hope to achieve by keeping quiet? He wants to achieve the value of quiet introspection, that in the silence, even the small things, like when we are going to introspect ourselves, we will feel the experience of changing ourselves. The next is, what does the poet mean by not move our arms so much? By this he means that no physical movement will be there, as physical activity is going to interrupt the introspection. Why does the poet suggest us not to speak in any language? Because that is the time to understand ourselves, to introspect ourselves, not to talk with others, and it is analyzing ourselves is going to the poet says that if we are going to speak, the conflicts will arise because of the thought of differences. So it's better to be silent, till I count to 12, introspect ourselves and analyze that where we are right and where we are wrong. The next and the last important stanza is, fishermen in the cold sea would not harm whales, and the man gathering salt would look at his hurt hands. The important questions related to this are, what does the poet expect of the fishermen and why? The poet wants that in this exotic moment, that is different moment, surprising moment, the fishermen will again be quiet. They are not going to, catch fishes. They are not going to do fishing. So, jab they are not going to do fishing, the whales, they are not going to cause harm to nature. Then is, while gathering salt, what will the men do? Now the man gathering salt will stop for a while so that a quiet moment and look at his hurt hand. Again, it is an indication that the man who is gathering salt is looking at his hurt hand, that he is giving time to introspect himself. The next question is, what do the hurt hand imply? Hurt hand imply that human beings are, they are there in the pain, but the pain which they are causing to themselves, they don't analyze. The pain which they are feeling while running after the comforts. So it is, they are not having the time for themselves. How would the man and nature benefit in this moment of silence? Now in this moment of silence, when the human beings, they are not going to damage nature, and both the human beings and the nature will get the same time to attend and recover from their wounds. Again, when no pollution would be there, the human beings, they are going to analyze themselves, they are going to find out the solutions of their problems, and everyone in this earth will be happy. So this poem extracts also we have discussed. You can check the language also, the language which is to be written, and the content ki 1 mark ke jo questions aate hain usme aapko jo length hai wo kitni likhni hai. Thank you so much. Please do your assignments. It is a request to do your assignments timely and get it checked.